they pay our condolences to the families of the victims of the tragic events that happened in Cyprus over the last few years, I would say. We are here to pray, and we are here to search our souls, everybody, all of us. I'm here on behalf of the Limassol municipality to pay my respect and express our apologies as a society for failing to protect your loved ones. As a society, we have to admit that we have failed to protect people who came to our country to work. Same way our people had to leave our country when the invasion took place to go somewhere else to work. You came here to work and to serve our society. And in return, our society had to protect you, first of all, and welcome you, create the necessary conditions for you to feel safe. Well, we have failed, and we have to see why we have failed. We didn't intend to fail, because what happened does not represent the Cyprus society. It does not represent most of the people. But still, we have to see what are the things that we have to correct. And there are a lot of things that have to be corrected.
In behalf of the Filipino community, we would like to thank you for your presence, Mr. Mayor. Thank you very much.
I wish you all the best.
Thank you. Thank you again, Mayor. And now we're going to start first our invocation prayer to be led by a high religious organization.